As the atrocious terms of the Brexit became public, a furious sense of betrayal swept the populace. Riots erupted on the streets of every major conurbation.
Britain, where violence and looting spread to three other cities last night. It is Britain's worst rioting in 25 years.
Theresa May is facing fresh calls to resign.
A stunned silence there. From Mrs. May, again, Corbyn said the choice is strong and stable leadership.
When hope seemed all but lost, one man changed everything.